Richard is a hard worker. He's a little stubborn. He's a real motivator.
I would describe Morel as a team player, hyper detailed and compassionate. We also have a third member, Lotte Wolfs. She's 23 years old. She studies medicine. Lotte is caring,
a perfectionist,
and a good communicator.
The way we complement each other is making us a great team.
With the three of us, we founded CMC Health. We are three students from the University of Groningen, and we came together for the minor.
CMC Health is a company in the medtech sector. It's developing a medication distribution system in cooperation with the University of Groningen.
I realized that we were up to something good doing the minor. They were checking our business ID. They gave us feedback, and with that feedback, they were very positive. That was the moment that we thought, okay, this could be something real.
Study is a lot of theory. What we're doing now is a lot more practical, especially in the minor that was focused on creating your own business. We learn to be creative, but also to network, and I think that's where the most important point.
What I learned as a student that is very helpful as an entrepreneur is more the process of how to tackle a problem, the analytic way of thinking of problems, and solving it that way. I can really relate to the quote, create your own success. I think it's really standing out for entrepreneurs. If nobody's doing something, it's not gonna happen. So you really have to work with your teammates in order to create that success.
Even if you have a failure, you need to go through with your process, and that's very important of being an entrepreneur, I think. What's really nice, what you accomplish, if you accomplish a success, then it's all on yourself. If our idea gets a success, then we did it, and it's really motivational.
What I really like about entrepreneurship is all the freedom you get. You get to meet a lot of new people, you get a lot of new firms, you get to see, you have a lot of opportunities, and it's really nice to go for them and to get out and go for the highest possible.
Also, there are a few drawbacks of entrepreneurship, of course. You have to find a balance in your student life. Of course, we study, but we also have a social life, and student life is a lot of social life. So you need to find a balance with which time you want to spend on your study, on your company, and on your social life with your friends.
Yeah, in addition to that, you also have a lot of challenges in just your company, of course. You get setbacks in your development, or maybe in agreements you have with other parties or players. And when they don't follow up those agreements, you have a setback. It's a disappointing feeling sometimes, but yeah, you need to get back up and go on. It's the only way to go.
Yeah.
During the exam period, you have some time to spend on studying, of course, because that's just as important as this company. You really need to plan in advance and have a good schedule, and then you're fine. But if you do not schedule well, then it's kind of trouble, and it can be quite hard.
My advice is to really think of possibilities, grab those possibilities.
And my advice is just go for it, work really hard. I think that's what we do with our company as well. Just go for it.